Chris, Benoit's diary is revealing new information about his state of mind when he killed his wife, his son, and himself. The lawyer for Benoit's father says the wrestler wrote a series of letters to his best friend, a fellow wrestler who died in 2005. At one point, Benoit wrote, "I'll be with you soon." The lawyer says the handwritten entry shows signs of dementia and depression. The diary turned up in the trash outside the Benoit home shortly after the deaths.